Thank you for watching. Welcome back. And now let's get sporty. The Kenya Volleyball Federation League quarterfinal playoffs continued today as men's defending champions Kenya Prison saw off Administration Police 3-0 sets in women's battle. Kenya Prison's women edged out Kenya Defense Forces 3-0, while defending champions KCB thrashed Kenya Army 3-0. Poor air quality.